NPCC is back and better than ever. The quaint coffee shop on Garfield Street reopened on January 18th under the new management of Wes Johnson. Owner of the Parkland Community Health Center, Sarah Schofield, bought the business when it was floundering and appointed Johnson as manager. NPCC holds a special place in Johnson's heart, and he was pleased with the public's reaction of the reopening.
Everyone is really excited about it, and then they all came in and were like, wow, this place looks great.
Yeah.
Everything, I mean, we have a brand new counter, we redid the floors, you know, sort of cleared out a lot of the clutter and a lot of the stuff that was taking up space. We got a bunch of new chalkboards, lots of new art. Everybody seems to be really excited about it.
Johnson loves pouring espresso and is passionate about running the coffee shop. He believes NPCC is a vital piece of the Parkland community.
I mean, I've lived in Tacoma my whole life, and there's places always seem to come and go, but the keepers are, you know, they become fixtures in the community, and it's sort of the community living room.
Reporting from the Mast, I'm Maddie Bernard.